Hey everybody, 2020 is almost over for me. Let's never speak of 2020 again. Not even the good parts.